am the Office 365 administrator for my company, and I just got this ping from my colleague Dan. It looks like a colleague of ours, Bruce, left the company last Thursday, and his account was deactivated in Office 365. He has some important information in his Exchange inbox, or his Outlook inbox, that we need to get. So he's asking me if I can do anything on this. Luckily for me, I'm an AvePoint Online Services subscriber. It's lucky since there wouldn't be much I could do for Dan if I wasn't. Unless we continue to pay to host Bruce's content, it will get deleted when we deactivate his account. Plus, I don't like the idea of trying to send Dan Bruce's 100 gigabyte PST file. What I can do, though, is log into AvePoint Online Services. And do a granular restore of Exchange Online from DocAve Online. So since he left the company last Thursday, I'll select the backup we did on Wednesday. And I found Bruce's mailbox right here. So I could navigate into his inbox and look for that content, but I think I'll just search his account instead. So it looks like I found two items, so let's take a look. These look like they're related to the Jason Woods account, so I'm going to select both of them and send them to Dan. So I'm going to choose an out-of-place restore and find Dan's account and send them to him. Or I can restore out to a PST file that just has these two items in it and send it to Dan that way. Now I can click Finish, and this job will run, and I'll let Dan know that the emails will be with him in just a few minutes.